I've put us down near where Haas was arrested. Should be able to find the sheriff. Cut a deal.
Great. Is the town supposed to be this empty?
Don't know. But keep sharp.
Hey, I'm looking for a guy named Haas.
You with the Huts?
I'm with myself.
Then you picked a bad time. Heard you were coming.
Quint? Sada Chuba? Chitinka? Uba Pumakuna? Kionaka's Eldaki?
Not anymore. Sheriff Quint now.
Sheriff? Joy Bata. Gigi Sashut Wata Shehas.
That makes two of us.
You're a few days too late. He's gone.
Aku. Uba Graba Mulira on his Ubas?
No. He was hitting my town. I stopped him, had him in my cell, then he escaped. Disappeared. Wasn't worth my trouble after that.
Haba uba vanta no atinka, kava stuf pono nolia, tatuin, bata ji sano bata kuna bata, tajaba, amta kapa.
You aren't taking anything from these people.
Ji twama, no jama.
Good teamwork.
We're not done. Huts are like sun roaches. There's always more of them.
Grab a hoo-ha!
You guys really hate you, huh?
You get used to it. Let's talk in my office. Follow me.
You deal with that a lot around here?
Any excuse the Huts can get, they come after us.
Oh, well, good thing you're here then.
I do what I can. So, you after Haas's head too, bounty hunter?
It's Kay, and I just want to talk to him.
That's the last thing I'd want to do with that man. But I appreciate your help.
Appreciate it enough to pay me back, Sheriff?
I'll tell you what I told the other bounty hunters. Haas was robbing her little slice of paradise. So I cornered him at a deserted moisture farm nearby. He'd been holed up there for a while.
That's where I'll start.
Better hurry. Jabba's put a lot of money on that rat.
ND5, Haas escaped. The sheriff's set to try a nearby, moisture farm.
Let me check. Yes, there's one nearby. I'll send you the coordinates.
It seems like this guy's got a lot of enemies.
And inevitability in his line of work.
Here. What exactly is this place?
It's how the people here survive. You want water. You farm it from the atmosphere.
Huh. Haas! You here? I just want to talk. Hey, hold this open. Think you can hold that open for me? Nix, hold this for me, okay? That looks like... You think it's Haas? Door stuck. We need to get the power on. Hey, hold this open. Nix, hold this for me, okay? hours back. ND. No Haas. Just a dead bounty hunter and a transponder.
If it still works, it'll be tracking Haas.
Let's see if this transponder actually works. A giant trading caravan. Andy, it's looking like Haas stole that hunter's speeder and crashed it.
Did he walk away?
There's no body. Might have headed off the cliffs.
Careful, Kay. He'll be dangerous if he thinks he's cornered.
Yeah. Nix, I think we're being watched.
Thank you.
trouble. Just looking for someone. Okay. I wish I knew what that meant. Sorry, what?
Our rat thinks you're here for me. Only reason they let you pass.
If you're Haas, then I am. Jailing Brack said you'd be good for a job, but it seems like you're busy.
No. If it's jailing, I'm in. And I'm the best there is. All right, okay. Some bandits took these Tuskens' Krayt Dragon Pearl. They think I'm a good hostage, but I'm not, because then those guys kicked me out. So, you go get that pearl back, and I'll be free for your job. Yeah?
Where is it?
A cave. One with bantha bones outside. It's crawling with those scum skuggers.
Best there is, right?
You know it, partner. Keep your comlink open.
95, I might die in a cave.
Okay.
Don't you want to know why?
Because Hoss is in the cave.
Yeah, close enough. Showtime, buddy.
Just to get on board. Turned out, everyone else had to do the same. It was just a scam.
Never seen one of those before. Why are you bothering me?
That's it, buddy.
Waste of skin.
Yes. What is it, anyway?
Oh, it's a stone. It's pretty. You gotta kill a Krayt Dragon to get one, which is no easy task. They tend to be worth a lot of money, but I mean, I'm worth more.
You're used to people walking out on you, huh?
No. Just seeing if a rookie needs a hand. And, the Tuskens are weighing their options over here. What'd you say your name was again?
Kay. Vess. Just tell them I'm working on it.
You got it, K-Bess. See you soon.
Ah, that must be it. No problem. Right next. That barrel. Carefully.
So, Dolia.
Little more.
Thank you.
I'm fine, really.
Actually alive.
Jalen sure knows how to pick him.
Here. We good?
She says I can go as long as you pay my tab.
Your tab?
Yeah, at the cantina.
Tell her I don't want you anymore.
Worth a shot. All right. Meet me at Docking Bay 94 in Mos Eisley. And we'll get off this rock.
You don't want to know what the job is?
You're paying. I'm in. Easy.
See you there, kid.